totally worth it, though.
Hola, chicos y chicas. The moon shows us her most beautiful...
Good to see you, Jane! Now...
Oh, man, I love parades! Best I... So, I'm here. Where are you?
Running late. Sorry. Things are a little wild with the Fiesta de la Luna coming up.
Wait. What's the Fiesta de la Luna?
It's a full moon tonight, my friend. Horizon's throwing an all-night fiesta at the resort. I thought you and I could attend.
Well, I do like a good party.
You and the rest of Mexico. Nos vemos pronto!
Hurry up, late! We do your heart to catch!
Wait! Where is she?
Just following the plane! I think I'm close!
Woohoo!
Just in time!
Good to see you, Jay! Now, on to Playa Azul! Vámonos!
So what happens at a full moon party?
People celebrate the glory of the moon, of course. There's fireworks, and there's music and dancing until the sun comes up.
Hola, chicos y chicas. The moon shows us her most beautiful face, and Radio Eterna is flying into Playa Azul for the Fiesta de la Luna. Won't you join us?
Canyons to find a stunt outpost. But tonight...
Fiesta de la Luna!
Explore the party, my friend. Have fun! Half these people came for the fiesta, but the other half came just to see you. Hola, everyone! You bring the full moon, I'll bring the big star. You don't need help entertaining a crowd, but just in case, I rigged up some pyrotechnics for you. Boom! Oh, don't worry, they are also cheering for you!
Oh man, I love parades! They're always kind of slow though, don't you think? Imagine if we had a few more horses under all those flowers.
Limits.
I've gone and set up some PR stunts. Let's see what this float can do.
Head for the canyons. Our outpost awaits.
Yes! Speed trap! This float can move.
Radio Eterna, what a night. But for some, the party keeps on going. This Horizon Parade float is fast. Almost as fast as the handsome young man at the fiesta last night, who said hola and then ran off.
She remembers me! She remembers me! Did you hear that?
Air crew standing by! Everything is ready for your canyon jump!
Canyon jump? You can't drive something like this at Horizon and not test it out on a danger site. Let's do this!
Hit the danger sign!
Best idea ever.
I'm not sure if we'll be able to salvage the parade float. Totally worth it though!
My plan is to make this the place for PR stunts. So, I'll get to work on the...